delivery comes in. That's a terrific save from Lloris.
And that one's excellent, but so is the save from the Spurs skipper.
I think the best word to describe my journey is pride. When I signed to the club, it was a completely different club, you know, and the evolution went so fast, you know, years after years. During all my journey, I tried to care about the club, to care about the team, to care about the people who work in the club, and there was plenty of good moments, plenty of great memories. To describe the evolution of the club, I mean, I think step by step, we grew up as a club. I was part of it. I was captain for many years during this evolution. I built strong relation with players, with staff members, with coaches. I have also a very deep respect for the board and mainly to Daniel Levy. From the first moment I joined the club, I feel privileged and I feel proud to represent the club.
Hugo Lloris has done it! What a massive save in Tottenham Hotspur season! Denied by Lloris, it's a wonderful stop! What a stop that is!
Up and downs are part of a football club. I went into the field, I always gave my best. It's the best way to show your dedication to the club, and you can see that the fans are always there. The most important that you need to know is, like, you know, I gave all, you know? I gave all, and I know that I can live with a quiet mind. I believe that the most important thing is what you leave as an impression towards the people, towards the fans. And for me, this is more important than anything else, you know. But I will be a Spurs member forever, you know, and also we will have the Spurs DNA for life.